you're someone who feels you need to own a gun because you want to protect yourself from your neighbor, okay, I support that. I do. I think that the Second Amendment is important. I think that a person who is educated and responsible and regulated should be allowed to own a gun. However, if you need a gun because you're afraid of the government, you don't know how tanks work. What is your plan? When the tanks come rolling down the street, just be like, we've prepared for this. Dink. I do not think we've prepared for this.